but it's good to be home for some of us here. Yeah, to let you know, Deadly had a kind of a new record out called The Seventh Sign. And we got a little something up there for you right now. Some Bad Blood, check it out. Soon as shit. But you're not falling asleep on us, are you? We are in Brooklyn, New York, am I right? Well, let me fucking hear you! crazy for us, and Mr. Ingrid Malmsteen. Check it out! Thank you. on, what the fuck? You got more than that, don't you? Let me hear you.
Fucking 10 months. We want to rock out for you tonight. You better fucking give something back. So give us something right fucking now, yes? And for another hour and a half or so. Anyway, Michael said earlier on, we got a brand new album. It's not brand new, but it's still new. It's called The Seventh Shine. Yes! And if you don't have it, I think you should check it out. It's money back fucking guarantee, okay? If you don't like it, just give me a fucking call. I'll pay you back. All right, we're going to do another song for the album right now. This is a special song I wrote for my beautiful wife, Amber Malmsteen. Believe it or not, she's right here to say hi to you in Brooklyn. Right now, here she is, my beautiful wife, Amber Malmsteen. Yes. This one's for Amber. This one's called Forever One. The good things out in the house too.
right, man. Come on, you can do better than that. What do you think? Sick motherfuckers up here.
How's the lads? The lads going crazy up here for a while. Something I think you might recognize. Check it out. Song with you had to play it because everybody fucking screams, I'm inviting an ice cream back at me. I know you're not. Anyway! I had a few words to tell you if you want to listen up for a second or two. We've been on the road now for fucking long ass time. And this is the second to last show in 10 months, so let's make it special, eh? We certainly will try. Anyway, I'm going to introduce you to some of the new guys around here on their new album, The Seventh Sign, and the new world tour, The Seventh Sign World Tour. And to begin, we have, and maybe me right, he's a New York boy, sort of. Not really, he's a Connecticut boy. I love this fucking man. He's the best thing I ever heard in my life. Michael Mosher on the lead vocals. Yeah! As I told you before, we've been doing this about 200 nights this year, so why don't you give us some fuck? Give it up to this man. Come on, motherfuckers. Alright! Michael Mosher! It's been a long, hard road, you know, but it's been kind of fun, too. Anyway, next up. Bass player extraordinaire. We have Compact Paris Fox. Oh yeah, I think he's worth more too. I'm like, you know, don't be shy, okay? All right, next guy up has been in the band about 5 years now. He's from Stockholm, no, from Gothenburg, Sweden. Gothenburg, it's a big difference. I'm from Stockholm, he's from Gothenburg, all right? Okay, his name is Mats Olausson on the keyboards. Yeah, I think he's worth more too. And then we got behind us, fucking great drummer, Shane Gallus on the drums. Okay, and I also like to have the opportunity now, since we've been on the road for such a long time, I'd like to thank everybody that's involved, the guys you don't see, you know. The road crew, Peter, Gary, Andy, Alan, Dave, King, all those people, we fucking love them too. Without them, we couldn't do this. And also, I'd like to thank my wife, without her I couldn't do this either. So, a big fucking hand for all those people. Come fucking on, all right.
Yeah. Let's hear from Mr. Inge Malmsteen on guitar!
Yeah. Thank you humbly. Thank you very much, all of you. Enough bullshit, here's a title track from the new album, The Seventh Sign.
I don't know.
can see you, but I can't fucking hear you! Well, he played on the island the other night, and those motherfuckers made a lot more noise than you are. Are you not telling me that here in Brooklyn, New York, you don't make as much noise as they do out on the island? Come on! We'll be right back.
Thank you.
Let me hear ya! Like I said before, we've been out for 10 fucking months touring all over the world. And this is the second to the last show. So what do you say? Let's get fucking crazy here tonight. Stare this motherfucker down!
So if you guys remember this song,
you
you all. Thank you, Brooklyn. We fucking love you. Thank you. Thank you. God bless you. Good night. Sing along, yeah?
It's not a mistake.
Yeah.
Excuse me, but...